working at 13?
Yeah.
You got pregnant by your stepfather at 13?
She said we're in a relationship.
And she said you were in a relationship?
Yes, she took care of me.
How did you meet when you had sex first time?
That was the first time when I heard what they had.
You got what?
I was right with my stepfather, and I could tell my mom she didn't believe me, so I ended up pregnant, she found out. Threw me out.
Did you ever get in trouble for it? For statutory rape or anything?
About a year and a half in state prison.
You got a year and a half in state prison for getting you pregnant?
Statutory rape, assault on a minor. That was over. But he ended up not getting too much time. He had an attorney.
That's fucked up, man.
You didn't need to do that much time either, right?
And then your mom threw you out.
She threw me out with her. Because of all those. So I was tired of not believing that people take advantage of those kids.
And how old were you then?
I think I was about 8 or 9.
And then you were in HRS custody for a couple of years?
Off and on, I was in HRS custody.
And then your mom would get you back once in a while? Make sure. And your mom died?
She died, April 20th. At 14 and then. And I forgot I was in state prison.
You got out of prison for what?
He was in the crack cocaine, scales and delivery, obstruction of police officer.
Choose in between my feet, I'm not a day, 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 I'm not a day